Welcome to CSG. My name is Caitlin Fong, and I am a senior and student council president. I came to CSG as a freshman in 2006, and over these past 3 years, I have come to absolutely love CSG and its community. In fact, let me tell you something you should know about me. Last spring, my dad moved to Washington, D.C. to work in the Obama administration. My younger sister went with him for the rest of high school, as did my mom to ease her transition. I, however, decided to stay here in Columbus and at CSG with a friend and her family. Going into my senior year, I didn't want to leave CSG and all the relationships I made here. So I'd like to share my experience at CSG with all of you and tell you why I decided not to move with my family and instead to stay at CSG, my second home and family. Let me begin by saying that I love going to an all-girls school. I know there have been many studies showing that girls learn better in a single-gender environment, and while those are all true, at the end of the day, I just appreciate the comfortable and relaxed atmosphere in an all-girls school and at CSG. We don't have to worry about being judged by guys, and we can express our ideas more freely. In talking with other students, it's the one thing that they all say they love about CSG. I also value the small class size at CSG. I know every girl in my grade well, and as many other seniors have shared with me, we can walk up to anybody and feel comfortable starting a conversation with her. I think this is so telling of the CSG community and why it is so different from other schools. There aren't any definitive social cliques or boundaries, and everybody respects and supports each other. Academically, the small size is amazing. I have had classes with a range of 4 to 15 students, and because of these small classes, I've been able to learn subjects at such depth and have classes that are more discussion-oriented so we can guide the class and each share our own perspective on a topic. I know that thanks to CSG, I've become more confident in the classroom, a better writer and better critical thinker, a more efficient and productive studier. The small size has also enabled me to establish strong relationships with my teachers. I feel comfortable asking them for help, and they really know me and my learning style to help me understand the material. That's another thing. The faculty at CSG is such a huge part of the community. Not only are they extremely knowledgeable in their subject matter, but they are incredibly supportive and really want the best for each of their students. At the same time, the teachers provide such a sense of energy at CSG. I can't convey the type of fabulous teachers here, but this is the kind of place where the teachers will get up and hardcore sing in front of the student body for a CSG American Idol in support of the scholarship program, dress up like pirates to walk the plank off the diving board to motivate the students, and male faculty become the Backstreet Boys and choreograph and perform whole routines to their songs just because. Let's see, what else? I love the traditions of CSG, from the serious to the silly. I love gospel choir, a one-week choir workshop where anybody and everybody just comes together to sing. I love our unicorn. We all take such pride in our unusual mascot. I treasure the little girls and being able to see them in the hallway. I enjoy CSG's chicken fingers and Thanksgiving bar. I value all the possibilities that CSG has for each girl and all the activities that it offers. I'm a member of the track team, student council, costume crew for the play, Silhouette, the school newspaper, and concert choir. And I like hearing about the many other sports teams and clubs. Finally, I love the future that CSG has in front of itself. Because even though my time at CSG has been the absolute best, I know that it's just going to keep getting better for all the future CSG girls. I know that CSG is going to continue its excellent reputation, and I can't wait to see all the places that it goes. Thank you.